Hey, hello, my dear good family. Today I came here to talk about why I choose this title. Don't watch this video. It's a psychological trick to attack the viewers. Finally, today I came here to talk about psychology. What is psychology? Psychology is a study of mind and behavior, and there are many subfields also there, and that is such as study of mind, social behavior, human development. There are many subfields also there, and first thing is study of mind, human development, health, sports, that's it. There are many types of psychological specialists also there, aviation and school psychologist and military psychologist, forensic psychologist. And that's just, you know, one thing, the founder of psychology is Sigmund Freud. He is an Austrian scientist. He worked on psychology and many things. He conducted many experiments on psychology and his success also. And because of him, the psychology nowadays are there. That's it for today. If you like this video, please subscribe and share with your friends. If you found any mistakes on my video, please tell me. I will rectify my mistakes on next video. And please give me any challenge. Next video, I will do it definitely. That's it.